The ultrasound-guided aspiration of the lesion in the ventromedial part of the right lobe is demonstrated. The lesion is well demarcated and has a relatively regular shape. The hypokagenic area in the left lobe has an irregular shape and is not well demarcated. Therefore, this lesion is less likely a true nodule.